In 1931, our founder Toshio Sato became the first in Japan to successfully commercialize electrolytic capacitors. Since opening our first office in what today is the Shinagawa Ward of Tokyo, Nippon Chemicon has expanded its network throughout Japan and all over the world. Along that journey, we achieved the largest market share for aluminum electrolytic capacitors. We support the advanced technology around us, such as automotive electronics, digital appliances, and power electronics with our aluminum electrolytic capacitors and many other products.
Nippon Chemicon は創業90年を超える確かな技術力を強みに、世の中に必要とされる製品を生み出し続けることで、これからも全ての方々が豊かに暮らしていけるよう取り組んでまいります。